wind energy. Could we harness that without using these guys? Wind turbines are a debated source of green energy. Recently, we heard stories about the opposition of civilians and local governments against Dutch plans to realize wind turbines on a large scale. But wind is a great source of energy and should be harnessed. So researchers at the TU Delft are working on just that.
The essence of kite power is to replace the steel and the concrete of conventional wind turbines by lightweight structures and to use control intelligence to harvest the energy. What we have here is a 25 square meter wing that produces about 20 kilowatt of traction power. The wing and the ground station are connected by a tether. We have a traction phase when the kite is flying figure of eight maneuvers. In this flight maneuvers, the kite pulls at a very high force. The tether is reeled out while flying these maneuvers, and the drum powers the generator, producing energy. So when we reach the maximum cable length, we park the kite in a static position, we flag it into the wind, and we reel it back in. After this, the cycle starts newly. That's why we call it pumping kite power.
In the Netherlands, we have quite some experience with harnessing the power of the wind. Kite power could be a step in the right direction to solve some of the problems traditional wind turbines experience.